Hey guys, so today I went and volunteered over at the community center and I wasn't able to vlog. So, yeah, like this week is probably gonna be all webcam. Because I'm volunteering tomorrow. And so, yeah. Tomorrow's Friday, which means I don't get to have meat. Which I'm not too fond of not being able to have meat when I want, but March 31st, I'm having a steak because that's Easter. Or maybe, I don't know what we're gonna do. Maybe ham. So, either way, I get meat on Easter. But yeah. So, what do you, yeah. Don't know what to say. Yeah, I had Chinese food tonight from a restaurant called Zhang's. I had beef with garlic sauce. It was pretty good. It was really spicy at first. But then I got used to it. And yeah, and I saw an old friend of mine who I think dropped out of school. I don't know. He was only a junior last year, like me. So, yeah. Alright, since I have nothing else to talk about, I'm gonna end the vlog here. So, good night, and I'll see you tomorrow. With hopefully more interesting things to say. So, comment. Like if you like the video, subscribe if you want to. And I will see you tomorrow.